Hey there, my name is Dan Scott, and this is one video from my larger Adobe XD course, which you can check out on bringyourownlaptop.com. You can also go there to download the free exercise files and the free cheat sheet if you like. All right, enjoy the video. All right, so we're gonna start wireframing in XD. Now, wireframing or low fidelity, okay, is the term used often. High fidelity just means the version with the fonts and the colors and the images. Okay, it looks exactly like the final product. The wireframing or low fidelity just has one font, one color, real basic layout. Now for me, the wireframing is probably the most important part. That's the bit where me as a designer, that's where my value comes from, I guess, is working out the user flow, okay? How they get from A to B, how long it takes, how many steps, how easy it is. That sort of wireframing is where most of the value comes from for me as a designer. Even though I love the high fidelity stuff, the wireframing I find is quite important. Now, do you test the wireframes? I use wireframes to send to the client so they can check it to make sure that everything's in the right place, but I don't use it for actual testing for actual end users or the personas. You can, I find I'm quick enough at getting the high fidelity versions ready for testing, and I prefer to test with those with all the right marketing material, right imagery, fonts, and all that sort of stuff in there. The other thing is, in terms of wireframing, I'll do them by hand first. Like, I'll use something like this in my book. Real quick, this doesn't go to anybody but me. Okay, so I'll hold it up, the microphone disappears, and you can't really hear me. Hopefully you can see that. Maybe you can even hear me. But yeah, it's just real basic outlines. There's pages and pages of these, and I just go through and kind of flesh out the ideas, where everything needs to be going, and then start building an XD. Just quicker this way. You might prefer to go straight to computer. That's fine too. So let's actually go get started in XD now and look at some of the UI kits. Finally, XD time. He keeps promising it. I promise, next video. Hey there, please like the video. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel as well. If you want the full course for Adobe XD, check out my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. That's it. Bye now.